Well, it's a pretty straightforward strategy. The goal is to find a segment of customers who will pay a lot more to get the job done a lot better. And this could be in existing markets. It could be in brand new markets. But it's a great way to enter market. It's much like the way Apple, for example, entered the cell phone market, or the way Dyson entered the vacuum cleaner market, or the way Nest entered the thermostat market. They go after a very small segment of the population that's very underserved, but they're willing to pay a lot more to get the job done a lot better. And by going after them, they can get just a small amount of market share, but they capture a huge amount of profit share. Apple, for example, even today, 21% market share, 72% profit share. That imbalance is just is huge, and that's what makes them so powerful. And to carry out that kind of strategy, you have to be able to figure out exactly how customers are struggling to get the job done. So you can't be picking just one or two unmet needs and getting the job done a little bit better, because customers aren't willing to pay a lot more to get the job done a little better. So you really have to have great insight into where they're struggling and satisfy the job in its entirety. And we'll be talking a lot more about that in the presentation itself.